your cars have really become almost, you know, a brand within themselves, the Jeff Hayes Resto Corvette.
I think some of the success there is trying to do what other people are not doing. At first, I did a lot of silver cars, a lot of gray cars, a lot of red interior. Then I went to kind of some black cars, red interior. A few years ago, I decided, okay, I'm going a different direction. I'm going to go this classy version. I did a real nice silver blue car. Then I got to this car and I thought, well, I'm going to do a green variation, similar but yet different. And I've tried to find things that I could improve on, but not change drastically to the point where I've eliminated the original beauty. And so it kind of created a market for what I've been doing.
It feels very personal, doesn't it, to you?
Yeah. Very good thing to be part of.